Started in 2010, and this is the second round. We decided to make it street because we want to go to the people, see the people that do not come to us.
This year we choose our slogan as Control Alt Delete. Let's bring all walls down between us. And 2 weeks ago we brought all walls down in Güzelyurt in Morfu, and last week in Limassol, and this week we are bringing all walls down between us in Nicosia.
They're basically trying to bring together to make common ground for young people from all communities of Cyprus to come together and to have fun together, and in this way build relationships will then hopefully develop in later years with maybe increasing the level of tolerance and reconciliation and peacefulness in Cyprus.